So breaking details from Eppley Airfield police about an incident earlier this afternoon where a man went through two alarm doors to reach the tarmac. Officials tell 6 News officers quickly subdued the man. One was injured in a brief scuffle. The man did not have a ticket and flight operations were not impacted. The man is facing several charges, including assault on an officer.